Hey everybody, this is Stephanie with Big Leaf Farm and Barn. Just kind of wanted to show you what I do during the day, and that's landscaping and gardening. So I'm at a customer's house today, and if you can see behind me, I've been pruning pretty heavily on some burning bushes that are getting a little bit out of hand. So I'm doing that by hand. I'm not using a chainsaw or gas shears or anything like that. Just for this purpose, I don't think I need them. So, in case you have any questions about burning bushes, like when do you prune them? Anytime that you have time to do it. How do you prune them? However you want. They're not my favorite shrub because they are invasive. But they do serve a purpose. They do grow fast. And in a neighborhood setting like this, I don't think they're gonna get very much out of hand. So here you have it, just cutting and trimming and hacking, and put all this stuff in the trailer and take it home. Have a good day.